I told her.
What?
I told her it wasn't her fault and everything would be okay.
Who's there? Who are you?
A friend of your friend. She seemed happy after and smiled, but it may have been fake, or she didn't want me to worry. She probably planned on running away before.
So, what else?
She gave me a hug and thanked me. Then she said,
I can handle it alone for a while. Thanks, hun.
I didn't quite know what she meant at that time, but I guess we know now.
What are we going to do now then?
I don't know, but definitely something.
Wasn't a normal accident. It couldn't have been.